tough. Let's start. A t-shirt costs rupees x square minus xy minus y square, and a sweater costs rupees 2x square plus 8xy minus 2y square, and a jeans cost rupees x square minus 3xy plus y square. Okay. After buying these items, Rajesh paid rupees 2x plus y the whole square to the shop. How much will he get back? Means this is the cost, total cost of all these items. This is the amount he has paid. Now we have to subtract this total from this. Okay. So total cost we will find out. Firstly, write down all these things. Now add them. This becomes 4x square plus 4xy plus y square. 4 minus 3, right? 8 minus 4. This 2 plus 2, 4. Okay. Now this is the total amount of the all the items. Now, what did he give? 2x plus y the whole square. Now, what is the square of this? 4x square plus 4xy plus y square. So he gave this much only, and the total was this much only, same. So what will be the change? Given minus total, 0.